So, my dad used to work for a company that was involved with bringing Liverpool out to Hong Kong. And yeah, I guess he just asked for the favour if that could be possible. And fortunately for me, I could live that moment. It was incredible. He was still, I think this was the beginning of when I really supported Liverpool like properly and started watching Gerrard like seriously. I mean, he's been my role model throughout my whole career, but when you're that young, you know, that's kind of like when you're really like falling in love with players. So Gerrard was definitely the guy I was starting to look up to. So yeah, it was a really special moment. Yeah, I was actually extremely nervous. I remember I was in the tunnel like holding his hand, and I was so nervous and I couldn't stop biting my nails. And the first thing he said to me was, stop biting your nails. No, I don't really remember the night before. I just remember how nervous I was just being there and seeing all these guys like Michael Owen, Jamie Carragher, Steven Gerrard, Sammy Hippier, everyone. I mean, at that age when you're so young, it's just crazy just being next to these guys. I mean, definitely the biggest influence would be my dad. He was a professional who played for New Zealand. And yes, as far as back as I can remember, he had a ball at my feet. And you know, when your dad supports a team, you don't have much choice. So that was ingrained in me pretty early. And yeah, I mean, now they're my team and I've never really thought about supporting anyone else. I mean, it's just been Gerrard all the way through. I used to watch all his games and watch him loads on YouTube and just study how he played. I really admired just everything about him, and he was the complete player. So, you know, growing up, you know, I'd always try and replicate how he played, whether it was with my friends or playing in real games, you know, shooting from distance and driving with the ball, and that goal against Olympiacos, the commentary. So, yeah, I mean, luckily at the time, my best friends were also huge Liverpool fans. So we really, we just really loved Liverpool and watching Stevie G. I wouldn't say there's one player now that I resonate with a lot. I mean, I think the team as a whole the past few years has been very successful, so I've just enjoyed like watching from a distance the success they've had and just the collective group. And I think it's different when you're older, you know. I'm kind of living my own story, and you don't really have like that one particular player that you adore like you do when you're growing up, who's that role model. But yeah, no, look, I love the team collectively, and things are hard. I mean, I still watch like as much football as I can. I love football, so and of course, when I can, I watch Liverpool games, even when they're late at night during the week. You know, I'll tend to watch them in the morning without looking at the score or anything. While I have breakfast or get ready for the day, I'll have it on TV. So, you know, I try to watch as many games as possible because, yeah, I just love to watch them. I mean, this was when, I think when I got this, this shirt was when he was on top of the world, you know. And yeah, I think he made such a big impact when he came. It was just like an in the moment type of thing to get him on the back of the shirt. But yeah, Van Dijk's, I mean, his achievements speak for themselves, so he's a top player. Yeah, I know quite a few. I'd say my favourite is probably Firmino's song. Do you want me to sing it? There's something that the cop wants you to know. Best in the world is Bobby Firmino. Our number nine. Give him the ball and he score every time. Si, senor. Give the ball to Bobby, he will score.
That's good.
Yeah. Okay, that's definitely the best one. Really, do you think so? I appreciate it. Number one would be Suarez. Second, Torres. Mane, Salah. And fifth one, John Barnes. I think just based off like success and how deadly they were, Mane, Salah and Firmino. I mean, I think there was a time where I think they were the best front three for a couple seasons in the world. So they were devastating. But yeah, I mean, Gerrard and Torres ripped it up as well together. I mean, Gerrard's, I've always got that soft spot for Gerrard, so I've got to say Gerrard and Torres.
Because this is 之前上一個工作的延續嚟嘅，因為之前就又係做第三星道啦。咁但係第三星道咧，上一個我哋係一個開 party 嘅形式去玩嘅，即係喺世界盃嘅時候咧，我哋有即係話阿斯達睇波團，跟住就覺得都幾好反應喎，咁就想繼續用翻斯達睇波呢樣嘢，但係就真係想俾人見到女仔睇波，其實都開始可以走向專業㗎啦。咁所以咧，當時收到嘅指令就係話啊，要你哋做一個評述嘅工作。咁但係又膽粗粗話好啊，咁試下啦。我哋都好想用女仔嘅角度去睇下場波有啲咩唔同嘅角度可以俾到一啲球迷啦。咁我哋幾個師打有時傾波，又傾到好興起嘅時候，其實件事又好輕鬆，跟住又會好投入，因為我哋全部都有自己嘅立場㗎啦。某程度上唔會即係十分中立去講場波，但係有一個我覺得會係一個新嘅感覺，就係一齊去睇波之餘，咁我哋又會盡力喺我哋嘅角度點樣去分析啊，又或者你哋嘅角度，你哋又教翻我哋去點樣睇呢場波啊？咁嗰個互動性，我覺得會係強好多咯。希望去到季尾嘅時候，你哋都會覺得啊，開始講得有板有眼喎咁樣啦。其實專業嘅評述員咧，就係可以拉到啲電腦嗰啲資料勁近字嘅，因為唔會影住佢哋噶嘛。但係我哋個難度就係我哋其實係90分鐘都係影住我哋嘅，變咗我哋又要兼顧上鏡，我哋唔可以成日耷低頭啦。同埋咧，我又問嘅認人點樣可以快啲？咁佢哋都有提過，就係話可以記波撥顏色，但我發現都係做唔到。譬如我睇開利物浦嘅，但係我哋對賽嘅嗰啲球隊，可能我一季先睇得佢兩次，我真係會唔認得。而家個取態就係唔一定要咁執著於我噏到佢個名先，我起碼了解咗場波發生緊啲咩事，我哋講到嗰個攻勢或者講緊嗰個組織發生緊啲咩先，或者可能有啲係功課上究竟隊波係踢開咩風格啊？即係呢啲我哋反而會覺得啊，咁有嘅資料我哋做咗先啦。認人係真係要慢慢嚟。曼聯嗰場我係有嘅，因為嘉賓坐隔離，佢係曼迷嚟嘅，咁我又會覺得啊，冇理由我喺嚟緊耶咁樣噶嘛。咁雖然我好興奮，同埋因為我會想像到，如果我係觀眾，我睇緊場波，我唔會想有人喺個電視機界尖叫咯。入到唔知第幾粒嘅時候，我都係開心嘅，但係已經都唔需要點樣有好大嘅慶祝。阿仙奴追和，即係我哋Bobby 入球嗰下，我真係控制唔到，我真係尖叫咗出嚟啦！咁亦都係好睇個，即係好睇嗰下嘅心情係點樣，冇話特登控制得好多，但係又唔會想經常性製造噪音咯，係咯。我哋自己圍埋就冇特登傾，但係咁係阿仙奴對利物浦，咁然後咁啊 K K 係車迷嚟噶嘛，咁就由佢去做即係踢片啊，主持翻。有啲咩會發生啊？睇住個 rundown 啊，咁我同佩芝同阿 Kylie 就真係專注睇波，同埋好多時就係既然知道嗰隊波係你熟啲，咁個波係佢哋阿仙奴腳上嘅，咁即交俾佢哋講啦，咁樣咯。件事開始已經有個默契喺度噶啦，係咯。我其實都係拍嘢嘅時候試嘅，有一次就係跟操啦，喺嗰啲女子足球隊嗰度，我覺得是很好玩的，因為嘗試跟他們配合有一個走位，看球的時候你就會覺得很簡單，但是即你會覺得喂，擺到明那裡 有位置不走過去，但是到原來你落場的時候那個視野啊，或者那個對於空間的感覺是完全不同的，那我就在那裡喂，我要走去哪裡，即他們就會說 there 跟著 OK OK， 即是不是好像我們平時用呢個上帝視角望到球場咁簡單嘅，因為當你喺一個平面嘅時候，你要 feel 到啲人啊，你要睇到邊一度有空間，其實已經係一個完全唔同嘅訓練咯。另外一次就係同小朋友踢嘅，嗰一次就完全唔同啦，即係嗰次就總之我有個波啊，全部人就衝埋去咁樣啦，同啲小朋友玩就即係純粹一個波好簡單，就令到我哋玩咗大概半個鐘。好快樂， 冇咩煩惱，跟住亦都唔會有任何語言上嘅障礙，大家好知道就係、是。一望住波就知道發生咩事啦，咁所以就係兩個好唔同嘅感覺，一個就係一啲專業嘅訓練咯，一個就係足球一個好純粹嘅快樂咯。如果用身形去睇，我應該唔係好適合踢波啦。但係如果即係我覺得我都算係幾可以穩定到軍心嘅人。我應該唔係好 aggressive 嘅人嚟嘅，所以我應該做唔到前鋒。但可能譬如喺中場，即係睇下，安撫下大家情緒啊，跟住間中喺度交下波啊，嗰啲應該都 OK 嘅。中場啊，我諗應該幾好玩嘅。
I'm always willing to accept the challenge.
哦，你吹界，跟住咧，佢吹界，然后我就可以界外球咯。界外球，好啦，我开界。
经过一番摸索，我终于识玩啦。
Yeah, 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 go, go here.
Okay, 1-0.
Yay!
Who's here to win?
Me, I'm always here to win.
I'm here to play.
界界果然好有决心要赢喎。
Invisible, shoot!
What a goal, man.
入完一球世界波之后，佳佳竟然
This is Gerard long shot.
捉起个
波。Oh, Gerard, what a goal.
Stevie G.
Did
he score? He scored?
Yeah. It's normal, Stevie G long shot.
Do you want to score?
Yes. You asked me many times.
Yeah.
Do you need to score?No.
No.
No.
哇！我連失兩球啊，睇嚟我要發力啦。
Pass 俾 Bobby。
Yes, go.
完半場前最後一擊，我就用佳佳主射。Yes. 反超前3-2。
Pass to you.
Okay, thank you. Ah,
it's coming out again! Ah, I saw my head so tired, I knew that the first half was going to be a fight. But Gai Gai is still calm. Can I throw the
ball straight in? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, you're Bobby! Yeah!
You need to sing his song now.
Yeah! You have a card. Use myself. Oh!
No, crossbar.
No, uh-oh. So, Gai Gai is in this professional position.掌握到秘訣之後入波就係梗冇問題啦。
哦，
但
係
估唔到連防守佢都咁強喎、
啊。哇！鐵籠啊！
哦。
仲有俾謝拉特隊長。
呢場比賽就係由謝拉特一腳遠射
完。太大力啦！天窗啊 ！Yay！Thank you。Man of the match,
Bobby.
Man of the match. 好开心啦！头先就同安永佳踢咗场波啦，仲要有佢喺我个队入边啦。咁但系呢个都系一个 game 嚟嘅啫。咁样翻返去现实就都好想知道，其实而家佳佳喺香港队个感觉系点啦，同埋即系对于自己可能即系足球生涯上面啊，嚟紧又知道会再继续踢港队啦，会喺即系内地都会继续比赛，嗰个感觉又系点啦？
I think first of all, to play for Hong Kong team, every time is special. I was born and grew up here, so to represent Hong Kong in the first team was always a dream of mine, and the city special to me, so it's always very memorable to represent Hong Kong. And yeah, I think after coming back from playing with China, I think I've taken my game to a higher level, which is the main reason I wanted to go in the first place, to improve and challenge myself and try and become a better player overall. So personally, I feel like I've taken the right steps, and I look forward to showing the fans and everyone where I'm at now personally. Unfortunately, I got injured last game, so I can't play against Malaysia, but you know that we have many games this year, and it's a big year for Hong Kong, so I'm really looking forward to 2023.
Yeah, 其實如果有睇到之前嗰隊港隊嗰場波咧，我都有同佳佳講，我話啊，都睇到你真係有唔同度，有進步咗好多，所以我哋要繼續支持港隊啦。當然，我哋兩個都係利物浦球迷，就希望各位 fans 都繼續支持利物浦，同埋多啲支持佳佳 ，follow 佢 IG。What's your IG？ 誒 ，Metal8，follow us，follow Liverpool，support Hong Kong，yeah，bye。